Oh yeah, you guys definitely know what time it is, so that's how we start. So let's move on and finish this. Think about where the national championship game is going to be next year. It's going to be in Atlanta. Yep. I don't think so. Time travel. Thank you. Well, maybe that was just a good idea. That's just how he is, Casey. I think so. Oh, what the heck? I was all the way down there and he still hit me. Got those cranes in the background. Ooh, that was a little close right there. On the last stage now. Oh, yeah. definitely not. Say about that, man, that was a whole different version of Casey Henson on that go-kart, Rusty, I'm telling you. I'm a boss man. Play better than they are now. They're like 4-9 or 5 now. I remember I used to go like go kart ride with my dad when I was like little.
What?
I remember me and my dad and my mom would always go this place and ride go karts. That's like the work that when they do this, it's like in real life somebody would see that. If that's it, like seriously, if it was in real life, we would have hit somebody by now, probably. There's like 20 shots aimed at him. Yeah, my real dad actually got a real gun, he got a rifle. Poor Nick, he's in the line of fire. Yeah, the rest is just different than your fan fiction. Just messing with you, Rusty. You don't write that much unless it's a check. Oh, they're getting the news ready for somebody. Probably that dude.
with that dramatic zoom in on him.
You got that good ending, guys. It's not that epic when we got her banging like a loose branch on a tree.